How to use your flags and mooring lines on board your Linsen. Hello, my name is Paul Smits. Since about 18 years I'm working for Linsen Yards. I started as a junior salesman. Later I did after sales, and now I'm doing the quality control of the boats, the new boats, and also all the handovers. To put your fender overboard, we normally use the clove hitch. First, we hang the fender in the right position. The line is crossing the railing. Then the line goes underneath the railing, crosses the other line, goes over the railing, underneath, and back again. And you see the nice cross, then the knot is in the right position. This knot allows me to adjust the height of the fender very easily, so in this way I can just lower the fender very easily. And to block this this knot, we use the half hitch, like this. The cleat of a Linsen has a special design with the integrated rub rail. To put the rope on this cleat in the right way, first take the loop and pass the loop through the cleat. Then take the end of the rope over the cleat, put in a half hitch, another half hitch, and the other end of the rope comes back over the cleat, again a half hitch and another half hitch.